Back inside the Delta Center for a look at our mobile update of the current standings. Ina and Zimmerman in first place. Andy and Vinnebos in second. And Johnny and Tiffany Stiegler in third place.
Danielle Hartzell and Steve Hartzell.
But here are the leaders after the short program. It's their gold medal to win or lose. 18-year-old Danielle Hartzell and her 21-year-old brother Steve.
Romeo and Juliet Tchaikovsky, and later, Man in the Iron Mask.
And Danielle and Steve have worked very hard over this past year, and I do see a lot of improvement, but they still muscle a lot of their skating. They're very powerful, good height, good flow over that split triple twist. Trouble on those side-by-side triple toe loops.
But they were basically okay. You know, just they were completed. Even though there was a little struggle on the landing. Throw triple salchow.
Nice.
And notice the difference between this and the previous pair of Stiegler and Stiegler. This is a far more solid technical performance.
And this is the move they invented, the heart attack lift. She practically does a handstand. Gives her parents a little heart attack on the side, too.
Side-by-side double axles. Very strong, very powerful.
I think she singled hers.
Danielle and Steve in a position where they have to win this free skate to unseat Ina and Zimmerman at the top. And don't forget Dick's soap opera, Jason Dungeon, one of the coaches for Danielle and Steve, the former partner of Kyoko Ina.
Note how similar they are, both in physical structure and type and style of skating.
Smooth transitions in this pair spin.
But they somehow have to yet develop in artistry and elegance. They have plenty of good attack. They are not timid.
Coming up a throw, triple loop. Nicely done.
Switching to a star lift.
They look very comfortable out there. They look like they're taking their time on each element. Final move, the back outside death spiral. What a support. Good for them.
How great that was. They're such solid skaters. They have worked consistently, steadily. There's Jason Dungeon, his other coaches, Johnny Johnson, Mitch Moyer in the background. A satisfying performance because they completed their technique. They did not go beyond themselves. And what a nice result for them.
Ina and Zimmerman, well, they got to wait and see if it's enough. I'm not so sure it is. They're in first place, the current leaders, but Danielle and Steve Hartzell will hear their marks. Did they capture the gold medal? We'll find out when we return.